top speed acceleration, and if you like this content, please subscribe to my channel as the content will get better and better each month. What a time to be alive to be able to experience this type of engine and horsepower. Wish these freeways had longer straights and no bumps at all, because going top speed doesn't scare me, but the freeway road condition does. Can't wait to drive the Ford GT, which is Ford's official supercar, which has 660 horsepower from a twin turbo V6 and has a top speed over 200 miles per hour, unlike this GT500, which can go over 200 but is limited to 182. After going 182 miles per hour, I'm ready to go over 200.